Let's take a look at this Paan Chat. This was at Geist Brewing Co. in Bengaluru. That's how the Paan Chat looks. Costs around 329 rupees or $4 or so. It looks quite colorful. This is the fried betel leaf. It's covered in all these chat toppings. So let's taste it. It's nice and crunchy. Has a sweet and salty taste to it. Very mild pan flavor though, which is a fragrant, rosy and sweet flavor. This has a very mild flavor of it. Still quite a unique and tasty chat though. Quite nice. Check it out.